Good morning, June 3rd. It's a Tuesday, the day before the 4th of July. Doing some spell venture. Game dev. I've been working a lot on character modeling yesterday. Just to get some stuff down, I'm ready. Should do now is we want to decrease the amount of particles that we have to use, right? We want to basically like tighten this up. So I think what we're going to do is add a couple of pieces to this. So let's go to the helmet, body, turn the body back on. Let's get rid of these. Chest, I'm going to fill in these top arms and the top of the legs. Okay, we're going to make them black. So we have armature, we want to fold up bones, right? Okay, so let's grab this. Literally just going to be a straight jet black material. got a body, you got that floating around, and it's part of the thing. Should follow the bone. Yeah, it turns. Okay, but no swiftness, no beta, no specular highlights, no reflections whatsoever. Basically, what we want to do is we want to make it look like it's full. You know what I mean? Like, we want the body to look full, is the idea. Without all of the limbs. So without it having hands or anything like that, you still want this, like, solid black mass is what you want. Okay, so capsule, and then we want the other leg as well. I think this is the bottom. It's going to be for this one. that the right one? No, it's this one. Okay. Let's go ahead and elongate that. We're gonna need this for the arm itself. Doing this is just to get the fullness in the body so we can eventually cut down the particles. Something else that I was actually thinking about before I went to bed last night. Let's do this. We're going to keep. Here's what we're going to keep. We're going to keep this, the helmet body here. Alright, we're going to go back into here. So we still have this animation done, and we still have this body. Okay, so this is the body that is for the particles themselves. Okay, so that's good. Some more stuff we can do here. Okay, good. Still works. Okay, go ahead and save that. Okay, we're going to go ahead and move this to the first one, right? So we should be following in this. Okay, so this is going to be our actual body, right? Okay, take off some of the pieces that we do not need. Up to about the end of the forearm there. Okay, we're gonna hold onto the head. But we will be moving some of these tabs. Okay, we're just gonna slim it down a little bit. Thank you. just a little tinier. Because we just don't want them sticking out too much. We just want enough to get some body on those particles. Right. Start size of 1, 3, and then we're going to cut down on the rate of them like that. Probably do more than see how it affects it. So put it back in. See, it's already fuller. Thank you. come with 3,000 triangles out of that. One second, I'll be right back. Take a look at this dude, he's pretty cool. Okay, let's check this again. So here we go. Here we go. We be fast and they be slow. Okay, so we are... Whew, burning up. What we're trying to do is we're trying to figure out the best way to minimize particles while still providing body to the creature. Okay, so I'm still thinking through it. I'm still figuring it out. Still seeing, kind of seeing what my options are, right? So I'm still working through. Whoa, wait. Right. So you have the black body in the middle there. That way we can decrease particle effects. But what I'm thinking is what we'll be able to do here is probably add several. There's a lot of options. We have a lot of options for this. Okay, you have that. Red Shield. It'll be cool because I'll make an entire model pack for this stuff as well. And sell it online. That'll be fun. It's fun to sell stuff online. Today. Kind of dying. Okay, cool. Nice. So now we're going to grab the wood, but first, it'll work from our sponsor. Okay, now we do not want that to go. Gotta learn how to do this. Pretty cool, actually. It's pretty cool, actually. Okay, so now we're also gonna have this. We're gonna have a generator.
Beatles.
One more time. GIMP. Just to combine all the maps into one map. Just gonna take a couple of seconds here for debate the rest of the maps from this god dang shield, man. Curvature report. Shield position. Shield thickness. Alright, so leather, try this again, leather goes to straps, I don't really need any of the craziness for this, we're going to save it over what we were just doing, we're going to do iron here. Shield itself is going to get wood. .5. Take these layers out. We don't need them. Deeper rotations at 90. Add a white mask. Add a generator. Now we're going to do the same thing with the rim. Get rid of that. Add a white mask. Add a genitor. And you. Yeah. gotta be opposite. Isn't that a paint layer? That's awesome. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and we're going to, let's go into here, substance exports, and we're going to get rid of the entire hellish shield array. Okay, and we're going to export textures, substance export, we're going to export them right to here, go ahead and export those. Time's at 8:12, we have a couple of minutes left yet. That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Cool. Alright, so the export finished. Make sure we save one last time. Okay, and then we're gonna open up GIMP, like so. It's not screwing around. That was weird. Let's try this again. Just gonna X that out. Okay. Hello shield, we have body. Do it until we get it right. so we're going to open up. Nice. Exports, we're going to get a shield, random albedo. So, open up that. We're going to open as layers, everything else. Whoa. Okay. So that's everything at 2048. Alright. Alright, so these are just the straps. Okay. So I'll literally do... Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to combine all of these into one map. Right, rather than all of this dead space. Okay. This is the shield itself, the wood. Actually, we don't even have to do that. Yep. Let's go ahead and save this as the Hellish Shield game file. Okay, cool. So rather than it being 20 megs, it should be less than 10. Yep, that's what I'm thinking. Oh. Oh, good. Okay. It's attached to the thing. Okay. Alright. So let's get rid of all of these. Don't need any of those. We just need the shield, which is good. So we're cutting down already on pieces. Save, metallic, 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 and we're going to go ahead and export as Spellventure Substance Export. Metallic. There we go. And then we'll go ahead and replace that in Unity, and we'll have ourselves... Hey, welcome to the stream, guys. Just about ready to leave in a couple of minutes. So we're going to replace this guy with, where are you, this guy. There we go. Ooh, warm here in the northeast. Okay, cool. And there's the shield. Nice. Very cool. Alright, so we have an animated shadow creature, a helot. We can be as precise or as loose as we want with these animations. I just did this just to show that we could do it, just to prove to myself that we could do a shadow creature. Might not even be against just doing the whole body, and then that way we could really cut down on it. Okay. Alright, that'll be a project for later on this evening. Alright, cool. Thank you so much for joining. It's been super cool. We got a lot done. Always getting a lot done every single time we do it. I'm going to have this up on YouTube. I got to go get ready for work now. So, thank you so much for joining again. And stay tuned, always, for new stuff. Upcoming, coming up. Hit Twitter, Instagram, Facebook below. Alright, bye.